So good morning, YouTube. Today is Christmas Eve, and why did I just go like that? I don't know. But I am super happy, and I'm sorry if I look really tired. I literally just woke up 5 minutes ago. It's around like 10:47 or something like that. And yeah, I have to wrap some presents and eat breakfast, but first I'm gonna make myself coffee. So I'm gonna go do that, and yeah, I have a feeling today is gonna be a really good day, and I can't wait. It's almost Christmas. 7:54, December 24th. I'm gonna pause. Pass out. So I'm sorry I haven't really vlogged much of today. I kind of just want to spend quality time with my family, so that's why I haven't vlogged. And we're about to say Merry Christmas in like 2 minutes, I believe.
Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if he won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if he really cares. 'Cause I can't give it all away if he won't be here next year. Feeling Christmas all around, and I'm trying to play it cool, but it's hard to focus when I see him walking across the room. Let it snow is blasting.
I love you.
I love you.
We're at Denny's and I got the bacon lovers BLT. And what did you get, Ben?
I don't know what it was.
It was like the Bourbon something burger. And then my mother just got the lumberjack slam. That looks so good. Literally, that looks really good. Yeah, it's just packed with bacon and lettuce. I'm to make it.
Oh, that's all
season
all
fries.
That
season fries.
Yo, bottle game.
So, yeah, I'm about to eat this right now, and I'm super excited. So today is Christmas Day, and I'm not with my parents because they went with their like family friend, kind of like 30 minutes away from where I live. So just me, Jerry, and my brother are here, and we're gonna go up to Julian right now, and I'm not exactly sure what we really are gonna do, but yeah, we just got out of Denny's and it was so good. Jerry's about to show me one of his like all-time favorite view spots where he comes and just rides. So we're here and it's seriously so beautiful. I want to show you guys so much. We're about to watch the sunset fall.
Can we take you up to Pretty Mega or go through this one and take you through the round to Penthouse?
I don't know.
Go to Pretty Mega.
Pretty Mega? Okay. So yeah, we're gonna go to Pretty Mega right now. Oh, sorry, that was way too high. But yeah, this is Pine Hills and Julian. And now we're gonna go down to Kuimaka, hopefully before the sun actually falls. So, yeah. seriously feel like we're in the middle of nowhere, and I love it so much.
Guys, I don't remember it being.
Wow, so beautiful. Oh my gosh.
I wonder where it ends, where it's gonna take us to. It might be Cremac is pretty good.
So I guess this isn't really the way that Jared kinda thinks, like, to take us down to Cuyamaca, so we're kind of just exploring, and I am super happy right now, because oh my gosh,
damn.
Just dang, I need to roll
down. Is there a mud out there?
These stupid bushes, there's, oh my gosh, it's so gorgeous. Yeah, I definitely want a house.
Look at that.
Oh my gosh, that house is perfect. Oh, actually, you guys can't see, but oh my gosh. I seriously am hoping that Jared buys me a house up here one day. Like, it is so, so beautiful.
Like, the front yard could be a whole
fucking view. I love this so much.
This is the best view I've ever been to.
Yeah.
You and Julian, this is the best view.
Yeah.
This is nice to explore.
This is so, so nice.
Aren't you happy I got my shoe back over in the
middle? I am so happy. I love nature. I love everything.
I feel like we're in a whole different place.
Yeah, it seriously doesn't even feel like I'm in San Diego. It, I don't know. Oh my gosh. I can't. Can't talk. But yeah, we actually are going the right way because we're going downhill now. So. Yeah, it's so gorgeous.
You wanna go park over there or just go back? Just keep going. So you can go to the gas station for your coffee.
I want coffee, but at the same time, I kind of just want to sit down. Okay, so like I was saying, like right here, there's a little lake.
No.
I mean, not a little lake. There's like a little island that we usually hike, and Harry used to actually work over here. But, there's like a bunch of people just like camping out and having a good time. I love people who love being in nature. Like, oh my gosh. I haven't been here in such a long time. So yeah, I'm just blown away. And
can you believe we just went through all that scenery?
Yeah.
I feel kind of like mind blown in a way.
I do too.
Like a dream. Like, I almost felt like too good to be true.
Yeah, it definitely felt too good to be true. Like, it just, like, I actually started tearing up a little, like, when we were driving. It's just because it's so crazy how,
like, even Julian, you know?
Yeah, it didn't even feel like we were in Julian. It just felt like we were in a whole different world. And it's just crazy to think that, like, the Lord made all of this. Like, how beautiful is that? Like, how, like, mind-blowing is that? Like, I don't know. Maybe we're crazy, but it's just amazing. Definitely probably one of the best days of, like, my whole break. And even after
the most,
me and Jerry, like, usually love going out and seeing, like, viewpoints. I know. And, literally, I think that was the most beautiful, like, place we've visited so far. So, yeah. Hey guys, okay, so I just wanted to share with you guys, I'm pretty sure you guys saw my laptop that I got yesterday on Christmas Eve. Well, like, technically Christmas Day at midnight. So yeah, I'm so, so happy about it. It's like literally the greatest gift I could have gotten. It's what I needed because now I don't have to ask my brother for his laptop, because that's where I would edit and like post and everything. I would use it on his laptop. So now I got the 15-inch MacBook Pro. Oh gosh, I'm like scared that it's gonna fall. So yeah, it's so nice. Turn it on. Yeah, and I'm so happy I got the 15-inch because with Retina display, because the 13 would have been way too small. And yeah, I just feel so blessed and so grateful for everything. Where am I? Okay. That's
It's really bad at focusing, but yeah, I just wanted to share with you guys. Jerry's in the other living room, and so we're about to watch movies, but I feel like I'm going to kind of like edit this vlog from yesterday and today and just like relax. So I just kind of wanted to show you guys again because it's like something major, I guess, that's happened to my life. And yeah, I don't know, I hope you guys have enjoyed this like two in one vlog today, and I hope you guys had such a great like Christmas with your families and stuff. So yeah, I will talk to you guys tomorrow. We're planning on going to like kind of sightseeing, and we're gonna take the same route that you guys are gonna see in this vlog, or that you guys saw. We're gonna take that same exact route, but with my family and stuff. So, oh, and then we're gonna go up to Mount Laguna. So it's gonna be a really fun day tomorrow, and I can't wait. So I'm running out of breath. So yeah, I'm gonna let you guys go now. So good night and Merry Christmas.